morning a push to allow more boats on Arcadia Lake.
And Edmond Mann brought the proposal to the city council this week. Sky 5 is live over Arcadia Lake right now. It's a gorgeous scene. That man says right now most residents have to travel quite a ways for wakeboarding and other recreational sports. In the past, the council has said allowing personal watercrafts on the lake would create a conflict with fishermen. City staff members are now looking into the